Hey guys, this episode of True Jackson VP is all about how luck plays a part in our everyday lives. And that got me thinking how luck has affected my life. I'm gonna have to say that my number one best good luck story has to be the time it was finals week back when I was in high school. And if you're late to class, you automatically fail. So I woke up late and I got to school about 10 minutes late. But lucky for me, there was a fire drill, so I ended up not missing the class, and I passed.
The best story ever. I just turned 18, and there was a big drawing at this big party event to win a trip to Hawaii. And all the kids, they were putting in like 10, 20 different cards. I filled out one, and I said, if I'm going to win it, it's going to be with one. And I stuck it in the bowl, and sure enough, I won. I got 5 days and 6 nights in Hawaii.
Something really lucky about me is the fact that I played hockey for 11 years of my life, and I still have all my real teeth. But I do have a dent in my leg, so I guess, you know, you win some, you lose some.
So, my all-time good luck moment was actually with my mom. She went outside to go look at some trees, and I didn't want to go with her, so I just stayed inside. I was like, whatever, Mom. And she came back in running, and I was like, Mom, what's wrong? And she goes, there's a snake in our backyard! So, I consider myself lucky because if I would have gone outside, I would have panicked, and I would have screamed, and that snake would have bitten me, and I probably would have had a heart attack.
I think one of the luckiest things that ever happened to me was a fantastic sixth grade teacher I had. He encouraged everyone in the class to be as creative as possible, and he had us write plays and sketches and jokes, and he let me be a clown, and that's where I am today.
Hey, I guess I feel lucky because I grew up the son of the biggest musician in the Bahamas. His name is Ronnie Butler as well, and I got to sing and dance with him on stage. It was awesome.
One of my all-time best, truly lucky stories, I'd have to say, is I remember one time in school, I go to this homeschooling program, and sometimes I turn in my work, and I don't get a chance to take the test to make sure I've retained everything. So I remember I turned in my work like 2 weeks before, and I didn't get a chance to study, you know, so I went in, I was really scared because I thought I was going to fail my test, but I did it and luckily I retained a lot of it and I got an A.
As luck would have it, I got to go get back to work, so I'll catch you guys later.